Okay. To the man that won my heart, 14 years ago, we met at a bar meeting when I asked him to pass the ashtray. Who knew that that was the beginning of our love story? Definitely not expected. You drew me in like a moth to a flame and have kept my heart fluttering for all these years. It wasn't always a fairy tale. We had differences, arguments, and even some full-blown fights. But no matter what, we always fought for our love and each other. You have made me complete. It sounds so cheesy, but you were the missing piece to my puzzle. Being married to you has been one of my greatest achievements. I have always been so proud to be your wife and to call you my husband. I'm so out of breath. Is anybody else breathing hard? Oh man, it's just me. Okay, it's just me. Thanks, honey. Whew, okay. We have created a beautiful life together, and I'm so proud of us. We have so much to be thankful for, and I will never take that for granted. Chris, today, in front of all the people we love, I vow to always give you my heart and as much patience as I can and as much, and my unconditional support, my commitment to you forever and ever. You'll always remain my baby boo forever and always. I love you so much.
Now you can breathe.
I can breathe. Okay, I'm gonna take a seat. Sound is a broken
tea. All right, so the vows I took 10 years ago still stand true today, baby. With us here in front of our friends and family, I now vow that from this day forward, you, Nadia, Audette, will be my best friend for the rest of my life. I pledge to honor, encourage, and support you through our journey. And when that journey gets difficult, I vow to stand by your side, to lift you up, and to keep you safe. So that through those hard times, our bond will only grow stronger, and we will accomplish more together than we ever could possible alone. I'm blessed to have found the one person on earth that I want to laugh with, to cry with, to snuggle with, to struggle with, and to kiss every day. It is also a crazy coincidence that you're the one person on earth who can get so upset with me over silly things that we get into these pointless arguments, and then I still feel the need to give you this complete recap history of every event leading up to the argument. And then, of course, that gets you more upset,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
So then we don't talk, and now I start to feel guilty, like I did something wrong. And then I have to apologize, even though that still doesn't really make sense to me. But then I'm relieved because you're happy again and at peace. And then you give me that, you know, that cheeky smile that even after 2 days, you're just still happy. The only person I ever want to make smile like that is you. So, baby, with every beat of my heart, I love you. I do want to say that I deserve some credit because had I started to make any decisions, this would not look like this. So thank you, Nadia, baby. Thank you so much for that.
favorite couple, my daughter, my friend. I think she's my best friend. I have two more best friends here, but my daughter came first. Sorry.
I'm just so glad they finally decided to do this.
They got married. It was me, their best friend Jesse, and two of them at reception in Coney Island.
When I was at the courthouse with them,
Nadia and Chris, they look gorgeous as they did 10 years ago. And I'm so proud what they accomplished.
They weren't sad that they weren't getting their big reception. They weren't like disappointed at all. They were content. You know, just like how they are today. So in love.
They have beautiful family. They had trials. They had a lot of fun times. And I was always happy to be part of their family. I love them both more than anything. And I wish them all best.
So cheers. Everybody raise a glass, please. Cheers to the bride and groom. May all your ups and downs come only in the bedroom.
People are sensitive. 20 years of friendship right here.
When the hills turn brown,